later on. Get some pictures of these here. That look just like last year, same singlets.
She helped me out too with the Demi Gurney. And she's like, she comes out all like psyched. She looks like crazy when she comes out, but she's like, just wait for her to do something and you need to keep her hips off. That's the only thing that's powerful on her. She's strong hips, heavy hips, that's it. I will. I don't want to be there to begin with, but if she like picks top or something, you know. Yeah, she says she comes out like a freaking psycho. Yeah, but she says she loses energy fast too. I was like, I might too. What I didn't realize is Lana has the exact same brace on as me too. She has the same injury, yeah. She was like, shoulder brace. I was like, how did you know I had a shoulder brace on? She's like, because I have the same exact one on right now.
Nicole Bowser from North Dakota, Matt Green.
Oh, and the only bad thing though is about Demi is Julia Slaughter during her finals match, she dislocated her elbow and she had to tape it up, and she goes for the injuries. So she said there's 100% chance that she's going to be going for your shoulder. I was like, that's great.
That's what we want.
Because yeah, during their nationals and everything though, she was like, go for her elbow, because she did. Slaughter dislocated it in her finals match. Still won, but she dislocated it. It's nasty. It popped all the way out. And she taped it and kept going. But Demi went for that elbow the whole time. And she's like, she's going to go for your shoulder. I was like, that's great.
It's already come up her body. We're ready.
Well, I don't know if I could lift that chick with her heavy hips.
Lock her and bring her back down to the ground then if you don't want to throw her.
Alright.
She's gonna come up there going for your shoulder, that's what we want.
That's not what we want.
Bait her. Bait her.
We don't want her to grab my shoulder.
We want her to come up her body.
Yeah.
Before she gets a hold of that shoulder, you lock her.
I have the same exact one, it's just mine's blue and white.
The aqua?
Yeah, the aqua color. I have it with me. I just never seen the purple one. I like the purple, it's nice.
I just don't like the trim.
I don't either. Mine has the same thing though. Or no, mine has white trim. So you can't really tell.
Yeah, that's actually why I probably like yours.
Yeah, probably. I think that's just your sports bra though, Shane.
Oh, it is.
Yeah, underneath it.
Oops.
Oops.
My bad. See, beautiful sprawl. Beautiful sprawl. They've been dead even. Casey finishing that shot, and Kiara tried to finish him with the sprawl.
Who are you cheering for?
Both.
Just kidding.
Oh.
She's like, yeah, I'll go 52 during nationals, because her she got a scholarship for college, and she's wrestling. I don't remember where she said it was at, but she said that she's wrestling 47 for there, so that's what she's gonna stay around there.
Really?
Yeah. She's like, I'm gonna probably just stay at 47 when I get there, so she's gonna wrestle 52 at EMU.
Okay. Good to know in advance. That'll be the toughest point you're gonna get.
Yeah. She's gonna be like my finals match.
Hopefully you get seated that way.
Hope so. It's Kingsley over there wrestling. Oh, she's wrestling Mary. Okay. Oh! Got worse over the years. I really thought she'd get better. She was pretty good a while ago to us.
Sports bra after we get done.
Why?
I don't know. Usually we'd want to.
Oh, because their shirt?
Well, that's what we have, of course.
What's wrong with their shirt?
It's not covered.
Oh, it isn't?
No.
I didn't look at it. I have an extra on my bag, but it's white.
So what? It's just hanging out.
I don't know if her boobs will fit mine, but try.
Could have finished that switch. I think Casey's a little more in shape.
What period is this? Alright. Just trying to get up my weight, so I gotta warm up.
You know, for being out for a year, Kiara's doing really, really well.
Yeah. She doesn't look like she's too gassy. Yeah. She doesn't look like she's
no,
too gassy.
No, she doesn't. She doesn't. She really doesn't. I'm really surprised.
I don't know how to make her go closer, but pretty far away. Oh. Didn't see that.
Your way in? Face each other, face each other.
Your match is a little far away on most of it, though.
Fifty-two seconds.
Oh.
Good working. Short time. 45 seconds.
Match 3, Christina Pisati from New England and Chris Alvaro from the Rams.
Isn't even getting warmed up. That aggravates me.
Did you draw the Indiana girl first?
Yeah. Demi.
No matter what she does for setups, remember, stay on your toes, you're ready to sprawl.